obedient.
The children did not
obedient.
Not do what he said. Children are learned how to side as an Islamist. The men know how to take it out with the true education without any certificate. Who friend, unless you know that.
Hand of obedience.
That's a taken from Nigeria. I just need you. You became spoiled by the nonsense called school education for cancer. It allowed some of you to become pilots.
Exactly.
Without knowing it.
Exactly.
It has allowed some of you to become liars and cheats and deceivers.
I agree with you. Talk to me yesterday.
You
still agree with
me. Some people can rise up and say they are pursuing freedom of Biafra peacefully or by peaceful means is another way of deceiving you.
But I change your status.
There is no way you can get your freedom by just talking.
But I change your status.
You the best you can do is to raise awareness.
All awareness.
For you to get your country, you must engage the enemy. He said all oil in Biafra land belongs to them.
Hola pia, hola pia, hola pia. Oh, you not today. You have power. The time for us to begin to think about where we come from is at hand. The winter is approaching. Everywhere is freezing. The time for us to begin to appreciate the Africa where we come from, the motherland, is coming at hand. All this while we have been enjoying sun. Now the time to begin to shake your tongues and your teeth is coming. The time for those who are living outside, who have no house, to begin to perish is coming. The winter is approaching. That's why you see me shivering in this way. I just want to thank many of you. I cannot see your write-up, your comment. It's as a result of Facebook, but you know, we are not, I'm not after that. I'm going to use another phone to see comments. Many of you have heard the preamble of what our leader said. He said, you can never get your freedom by only staying on internet and claiming you are fighting. The best or the highest you will do is to create awareness. When we're done on the internet, now go now how is it, the 9MS appoint the security, the chief security of Biafra, which is Biafra National Guard. He will be in his room. Near any order. I know that Mazi Mathuselah himself knows he cannot do it alone. If you can do it alone, I'm a rise ever since. But I understood him. We can't do it alone. He needs everybody. Can you get quiet here? All about can get at the same time, simultaneously. Just begin to monitor him. And I just will tell us all time. Another one will see pass. You see another one coming. However, can I say time is money? Time means a lot in life. Let me still recap. I want to thank many of you that are here already. I am still coming live from the beautiful city of Vienna, as many of you know, here in Austria, to be precise. Nigerians are like a movie. Nigeria itself is like a film. Those who are living inside it are all comedians. When I mean comedian, not comedian that speak for the people. Comedians that care for their pocket. You have bloggers. Me who do your Facebook and among have bloggers. Blogging job is the only available job to eat. And the salary is not coming from Nigerians. The salary is not coming from Nigerian government. That's why you see a lot of them. Had it been the bloggers receive their money through Nigerian government, by now you need child salary. Oh, give block child. Why got to put on? But it's because it's coming. They are being paid by hard currency. That's why you see a lot of them on internet today spreading fake news. On your line, on one to put on. Ye bilite kuoku Nnamdi kan DOS. Yagwa to DOS which they're at fault. They need to go and unite with the autopilot. So that in week, he is getting his view and at the same time the shares or like or comment. So I just want many of you to know that a lot of us are joking with this struggle because we penalties and I struggle. Hope we are here and I'll say We can't just be staying alone on the internet to say we are fighting. And that is what made him to now begin to go on ground to create ESN, to start it from there. But verily, some people came in and begin to muzzle power, to become the leader of what somebody created that they don't know how it come about. People are very arrogant, and the reason why it happens like that is because nobody have peaceful agitation. And let me talk, I'm going to write it somewhere. My IPO will change our status quo. Now we're not going anywhere. We will talk to 100 years. It's because of peaceful agitation. He said it. I'm opposed to this particular clip. He says it's because of peaceful agitation. That's why you have many saboteurs. That's why people are using it to make money. Is it not what is going on today? The super chat, the subscribe, and the worsen the situation. How are you the money? Freedom fight. That they subscribe their page. You, me, as many of you know, my Facebook people are begging me. Now I'm bringing I can convert I to page. Monetize I sitting here. I will convert it to page. I'm gonna convert it to proper page, but I can't monetize it. Yet, I'm not going to career freedom fight. One day, small on now. I'm just coming back from work. Ichogi, where's Bradley? I'm just coming back from work. So I want to make money. Yeah, oh, money kind of. I'm not making money. I'm going to freedom fight. I'm not freedom fight. Now, the reason why I came here is just because of two particular reasons. Number one is to tell many of you that Nigerians are comedians. All of them on internet. We are not talking about the self-determination of a particular region or one way or the other. All of them are comedians. All of them, they will shout to make money. And do you know why this struggle we are into, the peaceful agitation is not the best? You know why? I'll explain. The reason why it's not the best is because, and it's very dangerous. What we are doing is dangerous. If I'm the one championing this talk, I will lie low. I know why Mazi Mathuselah begin to do this, what he's doing is that if we are mad on our passion, the reason why Mazi Mathuselah begin to make his own pattern of freedom fighting open is because of what has happened in the past. I understood him. Because had he been, he didn't do it open, everything open, they will say so was it, and nobody will support him. So it was very hard for him to rise up, because when there's somebody brother before him who also used the name of what he's using to deceive a lot of people. So that's why he made everything open. Fundraising open, sometimes MMO meeting open, any open. Are they normal, brother? Are they normal? All these fundraising, normally the question is fundraising in the open. The question is in the open. No matter how long they are, yeah, my God, support to see go to hell. Before you even, that is the reason why we are asking everybody to join the family. He joined our family. She said, "Bang, and then it is a fund." Nigeria government, I got my hammer. But every time I beg on the internet, I shout. They will from there know our strength. They will from what we are doing on the internet, they will know our strength. They will calculate, say, okay, they did contribution online, and they could be able to raise like, say $30 million. Okay, let us multiply by two. Say, their strength is $60 million. They have already known our strength. And with what you have contributed, they can be able to now say, okay, this is the armament they can acquire. They will now go for higher one. They have a budget $50 million for arms. Hey, multiplier. So okay, their own is say 60. Okay, let us multiply our own double. So freedom fighting question. Here will I basra. All this you know, security architect of any movement. A question is online. Even on your own issue, question I'm on your online. In my email, in ESN, you know, we did it in ESN. Many of you can testify. Mazi Mathuselah, that is the place many people loved him. That's why that thing he did attracted many, many serious men. And I couldn't deny the internet. And I serious men. Because they were surprised. I got a crowd. Mahama tell everything. Uniform. The answer is no. He gathered everybody. You know, from a crowd. Number, I salute you here. Obula. Do you know when they do the training? So that's how it's supposed to be. Others are online. ESN fundraising. We are raising ESM funds. They are hungry. They have never eaten food. And many of you cannot even understand the trick. So that people will begin to mock at all of you. I'm the head. And we the inside of ESM now. We must contribute for them. They never eat. They will eat now. Sorry. So that is the reason why. Because it's peaceful, people abuse it. Everybody abuse it. And you may not know the implication. You're not going to understand. Let me tell you the implication. The implication is, it has now become a jihadist play. When they were like, I can't deny it. All these things we are dragging since how many months now? It makes the struggle look jihadist. On your way, bro, I say, forget this, they are not serious. They can do the one you go about. If you call some people to join, you have to know, I don't join people where they are sharing. Somebody up there now will know how they charge of ESN. Emep that dragon, Mazi Mathuselah me dragon. Yes, I have a dragon. Now, if you get ESN, yes, I'm here, how ESN. And where M branch, you're more gear. When the hand of Kiddies Club, Taz, who's running Jason? Yana, no serious movement. By now, I'm up and up with you. Everyone on self is very easy. Same man, get another one. I got Finland, they declare, yeah. Government, or get a government. No, get a government to be known. They send their sniper amount to everywhere in Finland. Yeah, but I want to go. I swear. I'm serious. When you go now, if you're fighting, we're both of Hawaii. I'm angry to your awareness. Oh, yeah, but I met you, sir. But I'm glad you're here. We have mobile, I'm going to have some mail, we're going to call public transport, okay? Oh, yeah, but. We have our brothers. Mission, I say so. Mission, imagine you working. Now, let me. Yes, back to what I was telling you. So they now use this struggle as a joke. It's become a caricature. Don't worry, let me begin to on this one to see what many of you are commenting, because when I'm making my program, I can't see comment. It does not, it's not good. So that any objection, I can stop. So that anyone could any infiltrator. I am not an infiltrator now here. So back to what I'm telling you. Now, anyone information, those who are listening, that's why we said everybody to join IPOP. It's not that we are forcing you, so that you can be able to know how they function. If you want to operate, you can operate outside IPOB, which is normal. Head of the Directorate of State in instruction. That's why I put it today as a question. I know, as I said, be very careful about the answers. Don't worry. I will check and see. All of you got it right. Chike Dozem have announced it that any day Mazi Mathuselah is going to court, that must be sit at home. Total lockdown. We are not zombie. We are not Amajiris. Biafrans are smart people. So anytime there is something like that, don't expect us to come out every time and begin to re-announce what we have announced before. In other words, we are seeing you people as zombie. Mahenabo zombie. Mumu. So we believe that all of you are intelligent. Many of you have come of age to become even a director of this movement, or even the champion of this movement. So, because of that gap, infiltrators are about to again, lock and key, entertained, lock and key. I'm not going to have drag. I don't know what you are dragging. And, doors are wise.
I want many of you to write, those are wise. Because that statement, Oja charge one more, those are wise. You know, it's some about how many weeks ago I begin to ponder on why people are writing those are wise, those are wise. I never knew that is a kind of it's a kind of speech that you can write. Enemy will run away when they hear those are wise. And as from today, anytime I'm making program, I must repeat it. The doors are wise. Biafra, I'm going to tell you, I'm wish number. I know the very wicked. Many of you are very wicked. I know it's from Ikenga, yeah. The doors are wise. Do you know what, do you know the meaning of this? Yeah? You know, APC. APC, they did it to us. Buhari. When Buhari was there, and I go, I need a praise here. Mama, he got no. Tell her how about yourself. God of mercy. Hey, Sai Buhari, Sai Baba, Sai Baba. Fulani, they know how to support their own. Sai Baba, Sai Baba, Leuko, Sai Baba. He's taking care of his people. I need to hear Sai Baba. So now, the doors are wise. The doors are wise, brother. One day, the doors are wise. I tell all of you, make no bother. Facebook don't want me to pay attention to this phone. That's why if I do small, I look it from here. Now, let me go. Yes, brothers, let me go. The doors are wise. If you want to know whether we have enemy in our midst, if you write the doors are wise, you see they must counter it or they begin to lay curses on you. Now let's continue, brothers. So what I'm saying is that Simon Eba deserved to be stoned to death. Simon Eba deserved to be suffocated. Deserved to be hanged or killed by a firing squad because of a lot of people he has deceived, those that have died. Those that are still, their brain are not normal. Imagine that guy disfigured, has so many brains. Their brain are disfigured. So that's why his own suppose, on way of question, you know, one like this, canopy, every community at all canopy. Guinea KJ, AJ, we will name a celebration. But he's very lucky now that, Kanyol and Rogo don't know where first. The time for that is coming. Now, same idiot now is one to claim sit at home. That, the Secretary of State has given instruction long time ago. There are so many instructions given when to sit at home. Number one, anytime Mazi Mathuselah is going to court, everyone at home, we are appealing. It's not by force. But I know Biafrans, in their magnanimous mind, they will. We are not forcing anybody. It's not by force. But we know they have conscience. All of them, they have conscience. That's why anytime Mazi Mathuselah is going to court, one mehugum okoko. And it's not by duress or by appealing to your conscience to realize that this man has been crying for all of us, for us to be good. So that is why on 13th, Biafrans, we are also appealing to you to remind you the instruction, one of the instruction on when to sit at home is anytime Mazi Mathuselah is going to court. Then the second period we expect it at home is when any of the Fulanis, be it vice president or be it the president, be it whosoever among the APC, those that are frustrating us, is coming to any state in Biafra land for honoring. You know, they will say president is coming to flag off, vice is coming to flag off. Total sit at home. Why? To embarrass them and to tell them that that person they are still holding in DSS custody still owns the land. Imagine there are so many reasons. I know you can wait away freedom. Sitting at home when Mazi Mathuselah is going to court is not a way to get freedom. It's not a way to get Biafra. I just want many of you to know, but it's a kind of respect. And at the same time, to signal those that are holding him that no matter how you try to hold a messenger, that his followers are still obeying him. No matter where he is, people are obeying him. That is a signal. It's not a way to solve a problem. The doors are wise, yes, brothers. Now, this same idiot now is claiming that 13th lock and key. Lock and key. That information from intelligence gotten. Something you hear from the lawyer. something the lawyer, all of us, are we not in the same internet? Be internet America or the Europe, the Africa. Something that a lawyer said, he said the intelligence got into you now, say that it will be on 13th. Everybody lock and key. So can I have the other side? Now, I was watching this. I know many of you have seen it. The doors are wise, brother. The doors are wise. Many of you have seen this particular video. Let me bring it. Where is it? Look at it. I want to own this for you to listen. This is it here. Just to tell you that this guy deserves to be under the Igbo by firing squad. Let me on it. I think I have it here. Watch what advice. Watch what advice.
The crude oil, the crude oil, we are trying and planning to invite her again.
Okay.
You know, we have had Kepu that the criminals that we have expelled who are trying to destroy her image are trying and planning to invite her again. You know, we do not know when this invitation is going to come, but we know that they are planning to invite her. So the advice I'm going to give her this evening is that she should forget anything about coming to Radio Biafra.
Hold on there. You know, I'm playing this in. I know many of you have heard it. I just want to let you know, Biafrans, who are thinking that we are doing broadcast for those to convert those who are not still being converted. You are wasting your time. Now, that person is doing what they are doing purposely. You can't tell me that they don't know. Anybody that are still now, that have never opened their eyes, to know that this guy is just a con artist, then you won't wake up for the rest of your life. Look, on your the woman advice, give me your advice for. You're going to.
That the criminals that we have expelled who are trying to
I just want to counter it before I continue. You know, Kepu. You know, Kepu, na gini man.
To destroy her image. Are trying and planning to invite her again. You know, we do not know when this invitation is going to come, but we know that they are planning to invite her.
Yeah,
so the advice I'm going to give her this evening is that she should forget anything about coming to Radio Biafra from now. For now, she should forget it.
This guy is like Niger Bet. He will not convince his moron that he advised the leader of the wife of the leader not to come to Radio Biafra. The question or banana bia okwabia. Yeah, no one mistake now. Maybe I say one uncle to hawk shame your postponed all the thing. Hey, have up an uncle. I tell you now, we own the everywhere. Now we the control. Somebody buys in charge. Can't you see how he just advise the wife of our leader not to come to Radio Biafra, and she didn't come. Now, what Bella? For this, oh, yeah. For this, instead of Yawa Gabia mood, on him, trouble. Switch your cook, okay, get for going. Now, this idiot in your advice now. On your advice here. Gabriel, on your advice.
Teach you. He's a prostitute. Self-affordable. If you push me now, who let the Kanu wife now, shower, because he may leave the husband who they sleep with another man. Yes, Nashawo, na prostitute. Is a prostitute. So unfortunately, say una the canoe where use the papa money because
now advice here. I want to tell you, popular these girls, na because let me advise you on insulting the wife of Mazi Mathuselah. I'm a new kwa wey this thing, but ya wala alternative for gone. I just want to touch it. Now let's go. Let's go to the issue of the day. 13th. Mazi Mathuselah is coming to court, and all of us are meant to sit at home. Like I said, it's not a way to get freedom, but it's like a signal to still tell those who are holding him and those who hate him and clamoring for Nigeria that the man still owns the town. And that's why we are not forcing anybody. We are just appealing to all of you. Anybody that die in the name of sitting at home, your life is wasted. Because it's not sit at home to get freedom. And I play you something today before I start. I think now it will be loud. It will be loud here. It will be loud here.
Facts outnumber those who are good. In Biafra, you know, to some of you, it will mean nothing because you are accustomed to hardship, because some of you are conditioned to be slaves forever. But fortunately, there is the IPOB family in the newspaper of Biafra. That's our name. All over the world, you only people, as I keep saying all the time, proudly registered at the United Nations. And the only people to demonstrably attend their meeting as well. As I said, in the end, everybody wants to copy what we are doing. Everybody wants to be Radio Biafra. Everybody wants to be part of IPOB. That is why we bless it well. We do things and people copy. We announce things and people copy. All the time. They say imitation is the best form of flattery. That goes to show that what we are doing is working. And we have to rely on the help of some of you who don't talk too much, but you do so much to continue to do, because we have just discovered our...
You know, he said he hope on those who doesn't talk too much. Anyway, those of us now, their job is not to speak. They are not speaking. Maybe they may be watching, but they don't comment. But they are doing a very nice job. At least there's two people. There's one of our brother, Francis from Belgium. I have to thank you, brother. Let me call you here. You know, I don't hide anything. He told me to give you two people that you bless, and I did it. I need to call you. One nonyame come ekeleya. Many of you who want to bless some people, you don't give me the money. I know why I'm running away from holding any money. I'm under Neze. Let me call you. You're one of us. I want to see if I can be able to get you online. And to greet you for helping those on ground in a little way, which is nothing, but it means something to them. Yes, brother.
My name is too.
Correct man. I think you are the one that donated almost 40,000 naira last week. Is it you?
Yes.
The money have gotten to the people, the two beneficiaries. The money have gotten to them, and I believe they have they told you. Have they told you that I've gotten the money?
Yes, correct.
Thank you, brother. I just want to thank you because I'm on a live program. I said, let me thank you in the open because, they are calling us recharge card, freedom fighters, but some people are still caring for others. Thank you, brother. And I want to God to replenish whatever you get is to bless our people at home. Thank you, brother. Correct, man. Yes. Correct, brother. Just give them two people. Many of you not on the internet. I hear the girl alone. I'm out. Oh, when did Jona? Oh, when did hey, Jona, at the crazy. Oh, when them ma lose their people. Now this, they lose people. Now this struggle. I won't hear in the car. Get me with the open. Hey, I know one lost the elder brother in the struggle. One the father. Other one the mother and the father. Lost their hand. And they were taken care of. Many I know. So when I see people joking with this talk, many of you don't know how it pains me. It pains me a lot, so much. When I see people who are speaking, just like I'm speaking now, I put the account number, say, pay me money. I don't come to Europe. I'm joking, say no, because I'm doing good. So I need the money more than those people at home. And many of you now not going to brother, I am not a rich person. I want to head their business proposal. I know that things is hard. I've never come here to tell you people that I'm Dangote. I'm just speaking. You know, the little I can do, you don't need to tell me. Oh, when they got to come open her business, brother. I know they open business. I bless every month. Oh, when I don't have that like that. 1 20,000, 10,000, 20, 15. I'm not going to carry like that. Instead of 100,000, you're one person. Okay, 10 people. Without making too much noise. I can't be able to go here. Now, any money again. MG, other people now want her on my platform. Can we confirm? No, we go to take any hammer. That's why I'm doing this. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm not mad. I'm not saying, Mathuselah, give me your account number. Let me pay you money so that you can. I say, no. I know. That person needed that money. Got you. Or got you. Ogre here with account number, yamu joto ya chose somebody or give you the money. I know they for all this gossiping. Give me 1,000, give me 500, my wife 500. My boy, I know they for that. Oh, how make a team like this, eh? Game rana, eh? Even game rana wa jonjo. Oh, and they got in a car like this, maybe madden you see you. Genya, yeah, they feel whether na onya hanyir karia imandi ni Europe na ga say how can somebody in Europe give me ordinary 5000 naira? How can somebody in Europe give me 10000 naira? No, he give him is too much for. They gave him much, he now give me small. That's why I know they do. Me, I know they do give and give. No, I go direct to you from the person. So that's how we roll, brother. And now, like I told many of you that Nigeria is a film. Did you see them? Did you see the rally today? Simon, when you could have advice, did they give you advice? No. I think I played this. I don't know. Maybe you don't want this one.
Even to rescue kidnapped victims, a security consultant says he doubts if this film called Nigeria has what it takes to successfully rescue kidnapped victims. Because they will come to see everybody. Those kidnapped victims and those that kill, everybody will be shocked.
Why I'm not seeing comment here? Eh?
Because you should consider those in the police. How many policemen have actually seen writing reports? Oh, I was at the scene of an accident, and this happened, and that happened, and in fact, let me put it to you this way. Let me tell you how bad things are. Can you look through your memory, search through your memory bank, and see if you can recall in your life ever seeing a policeman in the zoo with a pen and a piece of paper before? So, how do they remember everything happened then? Are you telling me that the police around use pen and paper to write when they are serving you? Are you telling me that in the way they don't write, you have never seen a policeman writing something down before? Let me ask you again. I want you to please be honest. Have you seen a police or lover on the road, AK-47, with pen on the shirt? Do you know? Because they can't even write their names. That is how illiterate. And I have nothing against illiteracy.
Your gospel.
But before you can do police work, you must at least be literate. You must be able to read and be able to write. Because you need to report exactly what happened. Because you cannot trust your memory. You have to open your paper and say, I read this, that, and that. And even in your paper, the whatever you know to do becomes admissible evidence in court.
Correct. You know, I'm on Facebook, and I cannot refresh this because I'm just using normal Facebook. I'm not using an app. I don't know why I cannot see what people are commenting. Unless I quit this one. If I quit this one, I can be able to be watching it here. But I'm playing this voice from here. This thing this man is saying, is it not true? You know, in our villages, the people they recruit to become police is a hardened criminal. I go, nah, oh, Chijoka, I saw you, Zosh. The guy will fit for police work. You get one guy like that, one Ifani, way there for the other community. Nah, hardened arm robber. Nah, make we recruit them for police work. The guy go know how to do job. Is it not true? Is it not how we get police at home? People that are frustrated, drop out. That's what we are seeing today. And today, I think yesterday or the day before yesterday, they are doing demonstration. Police.
I have never seen. And from one incident, they go ask up another roadblock collecting money. By the time they go back to Mama Kitty's place to go and drink palm wine and what they have forgotten everything they have done for the day. And then they begin to fabricate stories.
Okay.
They cannot rescue anybody, not even ordinary fowl, chicken.
police.
Because these people are very, very dreadful. It is not us saying, it is according to security consultant. Speaking on Channel Television, Sunrise Day on Friday, Chigos here, Obai, said that the police has little or nothing to do about the issue of kidnapping. Because training, equipment, manpower, intelligence, among others, are lacking.
Can you walk here now? Can you walk here now? Our people.
Now, people. Man, come on, I say we solved this crime.
MM broker, MM analysis. Gonna bomb my phone. Try. Now, Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, who should go on now? Can you look at me now? Can you look at me now? Yes, can you hear me?
Hi, Metu, sir.
Why are you calling me now, brother?
Please don't be angry, Metu. Please, oh. I just feel happy to talk. Oh, you bigger when you were bigger, brother.
But why are you calling me now in the middle of my analysis? I want to know. I just want to know. No, I'm not angry, but I want to know.
The reason that I'm calling you is that here the men are India Belgawa, India Belgawa, half gonna speak to the man.
We'll talk later. We're gonna get. I never see my line. They call me. What? Mazi Nnamdi Kanu is trying. I cannot see your comment. How can I help with this program today?
You are in a zoological republic.
I want to comment.
Yes, you.
That's a Danny King. Okay, on your brother.
The police constable of the side of the destroying delegation has narrated how a police constable allegedly ran mad on Friday, September 18th, and shot dead other officers. One wounded.
I'm not seeing comment. Correct.
They killed Biafrans on the 30th of August. They will be going mad one after the other. This is the beginning. And I said to them, you will lose more people. At the end of the count, for everybody you killed in our nation, 20 policemen will die.
Hello, that in.
In total, the number of policemen that will die in the zoo is 60.
We are on our phone. Hey, gotta be careful. Now, I'm not angry with you, but listen. Another time, I'm a broker. Just unless I have some MPLM line, you can call. No. I know you want to tell us a good news, but please, I'm not annoyed with you. I'm not angry with you, but just to pay attention, information, and at the same time, directives. That's the reason why we are also talking to all of you. You know, when you have instruction, you cannot just, all the knock at CNN news, get my phone. You get it away. Well, I'm now each ring a good news, but don't worry, just pay attention.
And if you ask them, they are dying, they will tell you 60 of them will die before I can take down the Bloody Sunday we have
Bloody
on
Sunday.
Facebook as our profile picture. 60 of them, police must die. We must continue. A constable in Nigeria went mad this morning, grabbed a rifle and shot two inspectors who died instantly. He shot himself too, but he did not die instantly, but was rushed to hospital. The cause of his action is not known yet, but investigation into the unfortunate incident has begun to unravel the rumors and immediate cause of his action. Why did he shoot people? Because he had access to a gun.
They don't know why, brothers. They don't know why.
He's a policeman. The army is armed. The Navy, they carry guns. Air Force are carrying guns. Do you know immigration now carry guns? Yes, now if you go to the office and first like, they are carrying guns, immigration. On the road, they carry guns. Customs are carrying guns. Are you aware of it? NDLEA. You know those on the road looking for fashion bands. National Drug Law Enforcement Agency. They carry guns, don't they? Civil defense are carrying guns as well. Road safety, they have now approved road safety to be carrying guns. How many police officers carrying guns? How many? All on uniform. It's called security. But when you come to Kuwait, you see what is proper security. What for? They are civilized. What for? Civilized people don't carry guns.
Correct.
Even when they do, they just carry a pistol.
Mm-hmm.
And you can hardly, because America is Wild Wild West, you can even hardly, you know, even forget the movies that you see, people say America is very violent. I've been there. I have
like all the times I've been in America, I have never seen an incident before where somebody was shot. All we see is just in the movies. Because as a policeman, your job is to protect life and property, not to take it. But in Almaty, for younger, they go to Niger and bring people in from Chad. Save them. Once you say you are a police, they give you guns and bullets. Come and go and they start making money on the road. Do you know the police have to pay for a uniform? Do you know the police, you have to buy your own uniform?
If they talk to you, I'm a policeman.
Oh, no. You buy your own uniform now. It's a franchise. Once you come in, they give you gun and bullet. Your DPO will tell you, Corporal Nesigel, I expect from you every week 4,000 naira.
On roadblock.
Go on the road and make the money. Do you know what they're doing now? They just come somewhere, they round up people and put you in cell.
Exactly.
Oh, you see, 7,000 naira. You know that?
Very wicked people. One, remember before. On Fridays, get my head with a boss around everywhere. On Friday, maybe see it. That's it. You want to go back home early from school. Friday, how about it everywhere? So that they will make up that's on Monday. And then they had to call you. They cross all our bar. They got to after. Maka odocha, maka adocha. Do you see how we legalize criminality? We legalize criminality. It do she go on about now. Emily had this normal na police make arrest. Ne cross ala se cross ala bar. Maybe a damata na you are not the one. Na akago docha. You must pay. So what they do is every Friday, they begin to run around secondary schools, the premises. Outside, he make arrest. He make arrest. Many of them that are arresting you, they are drop out from nursery school. Hey, make arrest na you know na school. Or they can go try when an any horn.
2 weeks, 4,000 naira. Go on the road and make the money. Do you know what they're doing now? They just come somewhere, they round up people and put you in cell. 7,000 naira. Do you know that which you are there? You will stay there for as many years as possible.
I tell you.
They don't know your file.
I tell you.
That is why I say there is a level of wickedness within black people that frightens me. I'm telling you. There is a level of evil within black African people that when I sit down to think about it, I get concerned. Let's continue. Military authorities in Borno states have discussed. Borno states, tomorrow now, useless zoological republic. Many communities in that axis have been under the control of Boko Haram insurgents until they were recently recaptured by the Nigerian military.
I know, full of brother.
Is it true?
They are confessing. They are confessing here. It's true. I know, full of 5K. Hey! Even before you go to. Before they take you to stage one, Ejira Kanta Kanta Zwasa Chaganya. Before you know it, before the radio station, you who Azala. And as they are hitting you, hey, get the name school, na school premises. Hey, can I know how many people have you killed? Where is your gun? I am the wicked. You know they look me, I am the very wicked. And that's the reason why Obhelan Obra. Not all of us. But I know majority of our people are like that. That's why we are on this move to rescue everybody. Before in a matter of him and all, how many people have you killed? Abroshi, Agigi, Ruala, Eurukwebe. So I said, Obrana, by say, ta, this one, need they show me blood? Hey, I remember when we were in school, Holy Ghost College or whatever. One now I can wall, say, moto, see, push, yeah. That is our wickedness start from tender age. They will go, all these people claiming to be senior. I'm not here. Senior say lie down. Senior say come. Senior say, they call you, come here. And we're about to go to Calcutta Republic. Many of you that go attend the Holy Ghost College or whatever. I will go in there, say, moto, say, push it. Yeah, me pushing, a problem. they will draw a woman on the wall, say make you pregnant the woman. Imagine they will be an honor man, nah, senior say, in draw woman for what, say make I impregnate her. Wickedness is in our blood, brother. And that's why we are trying to see whether we can, you know, try to solve it. But it's hard. Can't you see what is going on now, autopilot? Super chat. Thank you for super chat. Super chat for what? We can, oh, we are not a horn. I don't know. I'm not a super chat, brother. No. How go feel now? And my own, nearly salary. Salary will kill you approximately. So, just so. On your land, no, but you can't get off. At least, we're going to have 1 million. 1 million naira. Or maybe say 800 or 700,000 naira equivalent. Every month, you're going to hear. You be a nice life. You are not afraid of security. Let's say another people go super chat. Then I just get up because I'm speaking. I'm doing good. Oh, the love people are showing me. Which love? No, which love? No, what are you speaking? That's the reason why I know that our people are wicked. Yeah, Nnamdi open. How can I better? Mazi Nnamdi Kanu Makwa. Name when this radio Biafra. And when we make a super chat, and when her monetize page. When we monetize the page, yeah, on a say meeting, through meeting, and make contribution, my monthly dues. Even the finance, when we help us run our finance. Oh, the Nigerian does. Oh, my help finance. Oh, quite people when he cares in the Mazi. Maybe ogra itadi azori near hotel ngoga ano. Maybe ilawaze ya mesi onyisi wole ka transport. Just umururu all these miscellaneous expenses. But don't have ya convert ya radio Biafra. Ya moji ya me agmachola broadcast. People came to him, said, please, we want to be doing advert. Yes, you know, to her. That is when I know that our people are wicked. You see our people. Even the one that are poor, the frustrated poverty stricken ones, they are also wicked. They will be seen just like politicians who are sucking them dry. They will be clapping for the man. Hey, now you will know Jagaban move. Na Jagaban, na IBB, na rich man. Do you know IBB? He stole money. Na guy man, he cover him up. Hey, I want to be like him. So the thing in our blood. That's why somebody can be sucking you dry. Get a koreak. This guy better make a super chat. Create here. Enter Biafra. You're gonna enter Biafra now. You're gonna know the other now. Mom, you're gonna know the other. You're gonna know yourself. I'm from the US, member. See, we couldn't do US. You're gonna know the other now. How so? I don't know your name account. Our people are gullible. Our people are, well, I'm the cook in the church, man. Church. Christianity. All these Pentecostal church is an example of it. Let me see if I'll see that money. How much? I question the money. I'm in a campaign about the money. Enter Biafra channel one. Kevin. That's why I told many of you that they are not part of us, brother. They are not part of us. In a raise the money for brokers. For how? IGMEGINI. No, IGMEGINI. No, tell us, what are you doing with it? Eh? No. Oh, that's their situation then more better than your own. In our own, yes. You claim that you are employed. Then what are you collecting money for people? In another day, okay, in a quarter chaya, super chat. Give me online, say, I want to share to this week. I want to share 1 million to those that are watching. Everybody, 10,000 naira. On a me, all this, for how many went on a me, lay hand about yourself. Give away. On a me, give away. Poverty man. Where is it? Where is the money? How much is there now? Donate. How much is there? Now the guy be crying emo. I'm quite confess. If not because of everyday two. Now the guy lock kwala this in ochira. Or the call lock all here. Chineke wokwa wok. All lock kwala here. Again. All lock kwala the money. Chere. Mbana now. It decrease. Let me refresh it again. Let me refresh again. Very wicked people. Let me refresh. So what I'm trying to let you know is that Mazi Nnamdi Kanu have never monetized his page. DOS member don't have an account. Monetized page. But they are not a career freedom fighter. Career. They are career agitators. But talking about 1 year me pre page. Ija an ego. And then, what is the meaning of career brothers? Okay, I stop. I stop all agree. Look at the money here now.
No, no, let me you see it clearly from here. Look at here. Lay here. I have questioned ever conquer. Mana or gas agar. 18,622 euro. Only the 357. I say 10,000 euro go goal here. You were 18,000. Ever call question. Oh no, I can 18,000 says the move where move where for getting to how many months now. I'm be the campaign one for this. Do you know what he did? Look at it here. Support our cause. It will be Biafra there. No, do you see Biafra? Did you see Mazi Mathuselah? He said, support our cause. Get your cause. Help our organization. It will be Biafra. And also, okay, help our Biafran movement. Help indigenous people of Biafra organization. No, help our organization. By donating today, all donations go directly to making a difference from our cause.
Eba, come here when the leadership here. Eba, now. Everyone, so many grievances with the leadership. Right from when Mazi Mathuselah was there, not now. I don't know. I don't know how they structure this. That when her lawyer not stand by, when he came, every time I'm a lawyer, so that EG had the name of organization many problems. CEO to court. EG had organization nego. A CEO to court. So that's why I told many of you that they are very, very ready to frustrate this struggle. And Oluwa can hike. Now, before I go, you know, today I don't have much. Okay, you can call. You can call now. I have a lot, but I'm not comfortable here. They have also seized this SEC whether the comment section. I cannot see anything anymore. If I receive like two or three calls, I will go. I don't like to make a call. I don't like to make broadcasts. I'm not seeing anybody's comment. Unless I have to on this one again. And owning this one is the one you are using to call. You can call me now. Call me now. There's no problem. No problem again. I don't think I have anything to debate again here.
Do you see the way they operate? Some of you here have even forgotten about Chad and Cameroon and the shared troops coming to the zoo. Have you forgotten? Chad came in to fight. They will go and liberate a place on Boko Haram. They will be taking the zoo soldiers to come in and take over. Do you see how they are claiming glory for what they did not do? It's like when they say, remember what happened before, it will happen again. Remember what happened during the war, it will happen again. And I keep saying to them, Britain fought the war. Britain enforced airland and sea blockade. Britain used their power at the United Nations Security Council to make sure that the issue of Biafra was not discussed. They used the fact that they were the colonial masters of that very area, in fact, the creators of the sea.
Tell me about the other guy, this guy in a trap in the name of Biafra agitators. But that guy, okay, he cannot embezzle this money. I'm going to hold you happy there. I'm going to hold you pull me out from the account. I'm going to hold you happy there. 18,600 and Guinea. Go over there. Egon, now, you don't know 7 something. You don't know the call, no, 764, so. Wow, almost 14 million. Almost 15 million naira. Oh, yes, can you hear me, brother?
Hello?
Yes, can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you.
Yes. Yeah, brother.
Hello, sir.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Yes, sir. Yeah. I'm just following the program as always. You know, it's a usual thing. You know,
yes.
Stay with the man. You're always speaking just the way it is. I'm coming from Atlanta, Georgia. This is the D-Chips.
All right, brother.
Yeah, my brother, the truth of the matter is, you know, this guy, according to him, honestly, man, this guy sometimes, like, you know, I'm with you on what he just said, that, you know, that we need to, for some reason, we need to upstairs with the leadership, even the Mazi Mathuselah, not here. Yes, I totally agree with you, based on one, the national line you know, in the first place, the first thing you may announce, yeah, that's a very great point, that number one, you may have a public, and secondly, well, the truth of the matter, well, I think the leadership are just, they're just being too quiet and too mute. These guys supposed to have been arrested, whether they may have persecuted, whichever way they may have, like in the already said, come with that number. If you want to do something, you want to do it, or anything, whatever. Let's go over there, take IPOB and have them to come out of your stinking mouth for crying out loud. You guys are never too much. And you know what? I just pray and believe that now, at the end of all these waves, that he will not go free. Someone never can afford to go free. It's not very possible. Only highly, highly very possible. Only highly possible. I know. You say someone never go free.
Brother is talking the truth. Yana and up to date. A sponsor on the gaga there, Chibri, I just a sponsor people. In an Europe, one mad name in Europe, ga free. A sponsor people are gaga money a cocoa. Money a cocoa. Very easy. All the very easy. If this is a movement, just close your eyes. Yeah, movement. Have clown, yeah, I'm a quiet. I'm a yana how movement. As a heavy on a gig and like this, a woman that will see 83,000 megaplane in Finland. Only do a gig and only do a gig and no, they are stake. He may choose or go. Can you hear me? But him, I'm like I said, and this you know, put out a mazan and a carissa on your one. I jog, hold it on. I want to know. Unless the only thing when he came in, I accept now, maybe I'm overrated. I'm the struggle overrated. I'm overrated. Okay. I can't go to, maybe I can, sensitization level. I am a man. Freedom fighter. Oh, could you question why you maybe here now, awareness creation. Urube came like that. You gotta go. Or I would only thing when you kiss, okay, maybe, because, yeah, I don't know, I've been here now. Only a question you cook by now. Even though that now we have, succeeded in, foiling all his tricks. He, remember, and I'll cook or, and I'll be a cook, ranging from in, and yeah, 1 year, I did advice. But you know, I have more 1 year, shall we? That woman, in your advice. They call her, shall we now? Nobody hear from you.
Look at the way that they pay, shall we? Because he need, leave the husband go to sleep with another man.
We didn't hear advice here.
Yes! Now, shall we? She push me now. Who like the Kanu wife now, shall we?
We didn't hear any advice here, brothers. Yes, can you hear me? Your number is shaking, brother. Just go straight to the point. Your number is not really straightforward. I don't know why, but continue. Let me see what I can hear you.
Okay. Our last speaker now. I tell you, if my old friend, I will call him my friend. But when he walk astray, I call him to the tree back. He blocked me, you know. So, this young man need to be dealt with because he's taking more than required. On the American struggle, on the struggle, no worry about what. Now, I don't know what I will even. In fact, for me to be relevant is of no use. I just jump out over this. It's an idiot.
All right, thank you, brother. Thank you, brother.
Continue your good work, brother.
Thank you, brother. Yeah. Like our brother said, our brothers are making sense, and I want to lift a ban.
Now, prostitute. He's a prostitute. How for unfortunately he said Una the Kanu where use the papa money because he papa na all Jews of Kanu na the pair. Now the part of money where Dede.
Now, the reason why I'm here, before I go, I want to go, brothers. I think many people that are called made a very good a good point. You know, nobody's perfect, brother. Nobody's perfect. If you see people that are making sense, you have to take that part. Our brother made a very good point. They said it's true. He needs even though we have already succeeded in pushing him to begin to contradict himself millions of times. The smart people, the smartest people, the brain people that have their brain intact, all of them have realized that he's a criminal. All of them have realized that he's just there to continue being relevant, like our brother said, because he have lost it all. So I wouldn't want us to begin to talk on issues, but I just only want to remind you that 13th of this month, you sit at home, not just because anybody say no, it's just because of I will quit this call. It's just because the US have said it already. Now, before somebody I begin to pick call, please, I don't want us to begin to talk about that issue like our brothers call and said, and I agree with them. Now, the reason, another reason here is the Nigerian election that is coming on. You know, the women, I saw a crowd, I don't know, I call it multitude of women in Boronu today. They are doing rally. Multitude, I said, women are on the street campaigning for APC. So that's why I told many of you, this country is like a movie. The least you expect it, you will not know what will happen. It's just like, in fact, like an Igbo movie. We are things that is not possible become possible. People will disappear from the wall. You know, what is going on? Let me call you before I go. I don't want us to talk about that guy. He's nobody. Indirectly, we know how to deal with him. Indirectly. Yes, can you hear me? Gingerly.
Hello, Mr.
Yes, you are welcome, brother.
Yeah, the issue of this man, your work family as a world born a guy.
I came, we must talk about him. Remember, I tell you, Omo Anya. In fact, our women, you are allowed to talk about him, but Anya carry that stage. Yes, can you hear me? On your cook, I'm caught her off. I need to close that chapter now. Yes, can you hear me? Yes, brother.
No, this concerning this rally in the north, in Ikuku.
Yes, okay.
There's nothing we can do.
But you saw the rally.
It's not right. I'm just hearing it from you.
Crowd.
Yes, there's nothing you can do. There is nothing you can do. Those people are already emasculated according to Mazi Mathuselah.
Yes.
They have been emasculated. They are slaves. They don't even know their left from their right.
Yes.
We are not surprised that they will support it. They are, you know, they believe in that ideology, irrespective of everything.
Yes.
Kind of united in their what they want. So it is not something new. I have never expected anything different. From motherland, Biafra land.
Correct, man.
So, yeah, this is the first time I'm speaking with you.
Thank you, brother. Thank you, brother. Yeah, correct. Our brother have said it all. There's nothing you can do about them. APC women rally. I'm telling you, in home one, you get a crowd. APC women rally in Maiduguri, in Borno. Ask him here, for your career. One day, I'm here. China, take a couple of hojo. One day, I'm here. One day, I'm here. I will find the video. I'm not like it, fake news. Wow. Send my home. One day we are here now. We are obedient now. Go to the north now. They are obedient now. It is that they are foolish. Okay, my dear person, now they enter that one now. Obasa, you think that one betterment for every blood? They don't practice democracy. When we do not compare in their son and fool, and you know how we are the same. When we tell you people that the way we listen are not the same, you think we are joking? It is not the same. They don't care about the well being of everybody. And how do you now? One day, in my hell, you don't know what is a magic. Eh? It's not to get just to get back here. One day, look at crowd. Let me find the video. Chile, kwa kwa hojo. So, again, then, yeah, be con any. Eh? Kyo, kum, one, yeah, web, rapa. Hm? Kebe, the video, no? I saw it. I'm from the video. I was watching it. Rally of APC in Borno. You know, the problem is that, it's not that I'm trying to demoralize many of you that are doing, obedient. Alright, I want many of you to continue. You know, in examination, what will make you to appreciate failure? You know, there's a time you will fail. You will not be angry. You know why you are not angry? Because you study very hard. You gave your best. You didn't sleep. Overnight, ego akuko. Even if you couldn't sleep, ego the akrochi aboge exam. Give let the exam. Remember it before. You struggle. I say you come and play. Say no, I'm no player. I get exam to write. You prepare it. I still give fellow. You will not feel it. That initially, even if you feel it bad, okay. At a moment, I failed upon my effort. If I say okay, I don't know it. I'm actually going. I'm not going to know my cramming. I'm not going to go out. I remember when I was learning how to drive here. I went for the first exam. I failed. I look at it. I smile. I say okay. That's something I thought is easy. I thought is everybody's understanding drive. I don't know. There's some things you need to learn. There's something you need to know. That will be useful to you. That before you can become a driver or before you can get a degree of some certain sort, you need to know it. Until I repeated it. And then I begin to appreciate the failure. And I begin to look back. I say, okay, this is why I failed. I'm happy. Even I begin to feel happy for them to fail me. Because I live in the past me and I don't know the importance of it. So many of you that are doing obedient now, when they ride on. Ride on. That's why we say we can't stop you. Ride on. Okay, maybe I'm making an event. I say, okay, I'm handing out. So that you realize, But I be a frustrating. Nah, they are choco. Empire and issue. Go. Ibe lose. Okay, so okay, all because of we that made you to lose. You have the irony now. Instead of you now to face reality, this okay, we have to try again. Maybe by next 4 years, by that time, IPOB agitation will calm down. Then they will now vote. No. So that's why we don't want, we know what we are doing. The doors are wise. When we say the doors are wise, you know what we mean. The doors are wise. So we don't need to, no election in Biafra land. I may be here before. No, haven't we done it before? And I ask you now. It's okay, I may go the same thing MA before. No, there's no election in Biafra land. Why the way you just stop here? You can just stop here. Hebo battalion now, not from every army barrack. Bolatia na the east. Igeme gini gini kiji. I ask you. Oko again, no abari taburu buru ni meru me meche election. Even because of your people now, your people where was it go? Where you were? Any question you should make pan as eh? Is it what happened? Let us join these people and do this freedom fighting for once and for all. He confused your hammer. Oh yeah, hang in there. I don't know the model. I'm going to listen. Unless you grab a one joke. Also, go there. It will all be times 10 to get there. Nigeria can never be fixed. It will quick him good. Nigeria will never be good. Good luck, but I saw good luck. Look at his name. He's good luck. He will bring good luck for us. And the man, I think he is a professor or he's a doctor. He's an academician. Yes, now. Good luck. Thank God. Good luck. Where is it now? How about you turn out to bad luck? Eh? The same thing happened to Buhari. Hey, Chai Baba. He will use his military experience now to destroy Boko Haram. The man know they a year ago indiscipline and corruption. You fight corruption. Where is he now? No, where is he? How far? Are you enjoying him? Are you enjoying the Chai Baba? The same idiot to be in an Imo State. Hey, hope. Like, I will hope. Hope. Don't mind though. Maybe the reason why things are happening is because of God though. Remember the name. Hope. Uzodema. In other words, the road will be good. So let us have hope. How far? No, how far now? I could we hope now of enjoying the dividends of democracy in Imo State. Imo State will another Sambisa forest. Even now. Ebu go pieces. So, I am an experiment. Man by the end, the time they will never burn us. I mentioned our God history of how it started. It can't be good. Oshiku na wola na kau. Oku onyo shi na kau. It is the fault of the structure. It can't more down. Imana and your own had another force brother, another force relationship are force. You see what is called friendship, love. One here parakwa baswa allala. No force amu. Leave and making go. Get a man that make something here today now with get Iguana has to go. You know what I'm saying? Go. Girls, give me a problem. I say, because of this thing, this relationship cannot continue. I have to go. No beg him. It is natural thing that's supposed to happen. And I beg, love, I beg. Honor, a mutual feelings that are coming from two people. The same thing with relationship. And I want for you. So it's your can be a feeling or go and important. Can be your eye. No, I don't do like that. So this is how we are telling you we are not the same. Nice unity in one. Peace and unity. I ain't got one in me. All of us will perish. When I met Chala, we play football. Chenon Gobi. The only thing that hold many of you for so long that you are still believing in Nigeria because of football. Angola. One minus of football. Many of you that are crazy of football. Me, I no get time now. For now, no. Before I, now when I the quality, I'm a footballer. I dey play. I dey watch. I dey play. Even a die-hard Man United fans, but I'm some here. They was against them. Even I'm not talking about game. Yeah, I'm soon about this bet. I'm against them. So I'm not force here force, brother. Even that tier in football. Kanu one call them. Yeah, Rashidi Yekini. Bengo, Lubengo, all this Yoruba. You know, I say you need to look at the Henye goal. Heji Kwaka. National anthem. Heji Kwaka. Rise, give a walk. It's our leaders. It's because of our political leaders. If we can be able to get a good leader, Nigeria will be better. No. All former like KGG, don't know. It's not about being better. It's not about being good leader. And then, good leader, she go nail other. All by the same society. So, KGG, Daniel, small thing that he wake you up, potentially wake you up. You know what I was saying? I'm going to tell you, I'm going to tell you, I tell you. Even if you see, even I don't remember to ask me an ill. My drum now, where are you from? So I'm from Biafra. Why? Where is it? I say between right now, no, within in Nigeria, they are still fighting to free themselves. Yeah, my poverty in Nigeria or the 10. I'm not Korean Dutch, I'm not say all the 100. Eban Hagad sink here down. I got all this in all. I'm not a metallism on all. You might have told this is a way of generating money. You don't know. Egypt today. Egypt, one of the. Egypt, if we are be able to preserve what we have as a people, one Ndocha Ganabia, Ega Sabiro Budukato Ranch, Haga Kora Enugu, Gile Pyramid, Haga Kora the other side, Gile Enwe Kingwene, and destroy Charaka Enwene. Hey, even Ndoka Boyok. So they want to bring us down in the name of Nigeria. So what we are saying in nutshell is many of you that are clamoring for obedience, good luck. Good luck. Only two options to do new. Number one, we get back. You get back over a short time, a short period. And I be a short time crying. You get beige back. Hey, can I do United Nations? Where are you people? Then another one, oh, long time. Can we get a TT Herica 2 years? And you know, say you win. If you chat, how is he going to fix it? Are they possible? Okay, maybe you think we'll be here and I say, our side people, okay, we'll let's come together. Let bygone be bygone. Before how you put it in a bygone with bygone, it got it to there, you had it grow. Because they are not seeing us as one. Here, election now, Igbo versus Yoruba and Hausa. You know the same. Even here, when you do it like this, why it is like this is because of Peter Obi, because of his stupidity. Had it been, because whether you like it or not, what we have in Nigeria is two political parties. Whether you like it or not, believe it or you leave it. It's okay, but my argument. What we have is two political parties, and two of them are two in one. Because the people that are here has been here before. The people that are in APC have been PDP member. Go and take all of them. I say go and take all of them. Almost 90% of those in clamoring to be PDP now, they want to bring change. They are an APC member. Nikanokwan the APC has been PDP member. All the same people. And why do I tell you that there are two political parties? These are the two hardened criminals that know how to rig election. These are the hardened criminals that have a memorandum of understanding with the British government. So they are the one. And that is why Peter Obi Dishon Koshi from that side of the and work an agreement with them. Agreement with them that Igbo is the southeast, is the term of PDP. Instead of four up, like it, say, is it how you people want us to be in one Nigeria? Our people must go. Osino, Obia, Kwera Chanuku. Your children have been clamoring already that self-determination. Even, Jagaban, Atiku, Jagaban, Ilanya, where nothing. Imran, you are not welcome in this society. But the man just knew a little hope. Now, but I didn't feel like, okay, Nigeria is for us. No, it's not. It's not, brothers. So, that's why they are going to frustrate him, number one. Secondly, una go witness Nigeria. And that time, many of you will now come and join us. I want to leave many of you. I want to thank all of you. I'm just coming back from work as usual. And I say, let me just take a quick one. To address my people and at the same time to remind you that I have never backed down in this struggle. We are still here. I ain't gonna come back on you. We're gonna talk. Why? So that I'm gonna maybe for like complete 1 month. You guys say this guy. I thought that he say he's doing freedom fighting. He have run away. they have Mazi and the Kanu. They have abandoned him, and nobody is talking about his aspiration again. Everybody now have run away. That's why we are here. Correct, man. Our brother said, even those in Labour Party, we are once near PDP, either PDP or APC. You are correct. I tell you. Let me complete this before I go. Let me complete. Here, advice from Mazi Nnamdi Kanu. For many of you who don't want to join this struggle, but you are looking for a way for things to move on. Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, this is your advice on us.
our monthly dues and our defense fund all over the world. You only people.
Na wana ke kurola. You kwala monthly dues kembo iku kufuda furowa before this. Since we are born, have you paid monthly dues? But the HR katen se na agaga kwa.
And the only people to demonstrably attend their meeting as well. As I said, in the end, everybody wants to copy what we are doing. Everybody wants to be Radio Biafra. Everybody wants to be part of IPOB. That is why we blaze the trail. We do things and people copy. We announce things and people copy. All the time.
Hello, if you
agree, they say imitation is the best form of flattery. That goes to show that what we are doing is working. And we have to rely on the help of some of you who don't talk too much, but you do so much. To continue to do, because we have just discovered our monthly dues and our defense fund is an indication that people talk sometimes, they cannot match it with that.
Oh, and they pull like him, but I'm not autopilot. Oh, say they want to mass none kind of dead, they don't want to be after a career agitate. Oh, and they pull a lot to lose now, call their defense fund before when anything like call autopilot. I'm gonna keep autopilot and a monthly dues. And when I hold my memory to this, get back and meeting. They're not doing any meeting.
That's why I said.
Okay, our sister said, please, Mas, help us announce 11th September Catalonia independence in Barcelona. Yes, I will do that. I saw the poster. I will enlarge it. I saw it. I will put a very important broadcast of Mas Nnamdi card. I will make people to share it. That's how I do my thing. That's the best way now to make a poster by putting the voice of Mas Nnamdi card on it. So that he gets it around us, okay, we can go, yeah, go. And not only 11th, I think our HOD is coming on tomorrow. I think tomorrow, Maz Chike Dozium is speaking on Radio Biafra tomorrow. As usual time, I think it's 7:30 PM, if I'm not mistaken. I have advert here. Yes, our sister in Catalonia. I will make it. The doors are wise, brother. The doors are wise.
In 100 men, 100, even that is proving difficult to come by. Why? Because those of you who are bad outnumber those who are good in Biafra land. Yeah. That is the problem.
Yeah. And yeah. Those that are bad outnumber those that are good. Hey, we're autopilot. We have more viewers. 20 million is watching me from here. 10 billion is watching me from YouTube. And 500 million is watching me from Facebook. And more that are going to come, we move. Today, my competition. 5 billion is watching me from YouTube. 20 million. How much is watching me from the other side? And another, how much? Is it 1 million? Don't worry, they are going to come. That is, we move now. We are in charge. You know, let me go.
People and good people.
Yes, I agree with
people
you.
People make all of excuses for them, but the truth always prevails in the end. That is why we are here. Mm. And as long as we remain incorruptible, as long as the glory of heaven is upon us, there is no way that Biafra will not come, even with only 10 men. That is how assured I am.
I'm 50 in one man. I'm 50. They look at how they are copying these things and using it at their own advantage. Mazi Nnamdi can show me the 100 men. I'm the salmon egg man now. Mazi Nnamdi can say he need 100 men since you people cannot provide it now. Now I'm 50. Only you are Marvel 50. So which means no. Yeah, I work on no space. No, such a bad. Now I have reached 50. Okay, can I work on it or another 50? All these people that are following you, all these 50 billion watching you, you can't bring out 50, can't complete 100, so that can we can get Zrik. My God, that guy need to suffocate. That guy need to about your carry. It's in your memory. Eme honey, it's in your memory. Give me a money and your memory. You just say, also going to not spend. Now, mamre go out. Maybe you will carry up on a Germany. You got the plan, Bewa Germany, being your mama and on. The guy who need to suffocate, I tell you. idiot. Copy. Because he say you need 100 men.
I'm not reckless. I'm not being, how can I put it, complacent. Mm. I'm stating the obvious. Yes. Because Biafra is a divine calling. It is a spiritual thing. That is why if you don't have it in you, you cannot do anything about it. If you are blessed or ordained to do this very work, then you are more than welcome. That is why, with every gladness in my heart, I stated categorically that I can only do this by the grace of Chukwu Abiam.
By the grace of Chukwu Abiam.
Therefore, I am a servant of the wonderful people of Biafra.
Correct.
I will go to the news headlines and accompany the summary. But before then, I have some very critical announcements to make.
Make.
It is important that our people understand what we are facing. We are facing an enemy, an adversary that is well equipped and prepared and have been prepared for years. We are facing Hausa-Fulani hegemony. We are facing Yoruba complacency. Yoruba people will try everything they can because they are half of, more than half is Muslim. They will try everything they can to back on to Hausa people. So if you keep wondering why is it that Yoruba will always side with Hausa people, it is because most Yoruba people are Muslims. So there is no day in life that Yorubas will support you. It will never happen. That is why if we allow the elections to hold, Jonathan will always lose. That is a fact of life. Jonathan will always lose.
You said Jonathan will always lose. Always lose. I am a Kwakulun again, no name obedience. Obi meet one of the key politicians in America. Obi want to go and meet the Speaker of the America. Look at him now, he's with the Speaker of the America. Biafrans and no, not change on the IPOB. All get a brand new gonna bear. So Yaga no meet yeah, no somebody say pick your that's all I'm balaga or grow beer. A whole crowd. And I say, not how far, how well. How at the end of the day. Huh? Oh, look at Obi now. He's negotiating with Okonji Iweala on how to move Nigeria forward. Ay, God of mercy. Brother, you saw getting Menani here. You saw what you're Menani these things. Eh? Let me allow our leader to finish. Remaining few minutes.
And beating up KDPs. So, may I was that person who will face with Jonathan. That is key. And he's come to Biafra land. But Jonathan did nothing. Nobody will vote for him. And on the other side is an Islamist. A Sharia law advocate without a formal education, without any certificate. He will grin unless we act. People are not listening. People think, I don't know who some of you was a capable for Luna. I think I can't put it in English. You became spoiled by the nonsense called peaceful agitation for Biafra. It allowed some of you to become criminals
without
knowing it.
Autopilot.
It allowed some of you to become liars and cheats and deceivers.
Autopilot. Autopilot.
For anybody to rise up and say they are pursuing the freedom of Biafra peacefully or by peaceful means is another way of deceiving you.
Government.
There is no way you can get your freedom by just talking.
By talking.
Or flying Biafran flag everywhere. The best you can do is to raise awareness.
That's what we are doing. Hold up there. The best you can do is to raise awareness. I can't sit here and tell you when Biafra will come. I can't sit here now and begin to tell you who is in charge. On air. No. Case Mazi Nnamdi started his broadcast. Have you heard who is in charge of ESN? Since he can know the overall commander that is commanding this one, the overall commander with all him in Ahmad. Can put a name in broadcast. Look at him. Unu so nyak poli. I ain't gonna bokoya sometimes. All kuji kuji rende banye. Learn yourself the leader now. Learn yourself the leader. I hope he's in this phone. I save it. Hello, on your dash leadership now. Oh, your dash leadership. I want dash leadership.
Most before that.
This in, okay.
To the Senate. To ensure that we have proper coordination of our men. To the Senate. To ensure that we have proper coordination of our men on ground. We hereby appoint General INOG of the BMG
to be overall commander
as the commander general
of
the armed forces of Biafra.
General G or Jonyke Onyeke Naga here na fuel na free station. Ndia na pameta the way like that anymore. Tia knockout. This guy and also battle is him and announce the commander. Ndia so we are no one. Ndia support can do no the mad. Hey brothers. When anybody man support this guy him at the house. Him and Gobi. Oh just who not your me anything. Or just come confirm plan a mad than na people. Because on they are not watching from comment section. Many of you that are watching me from anywhere you are watching, please don't be offended. Or just let me confirm that human being are supporting this guy. General Oji is now overall commander of Biafran struggle. No. Look, we can't many people join. Hannah may obedient. Brother, don't you think so? Oh, we can't carry this serious. Now I know I have a message. Oh, we can't say, okay. You see how it is. No, let me join obedience. Oh, quick. How can I be now? I'm talking now. I'm being announced the head, the commander. I'm not like the soul glue. I'm not a registered member. I just went a few days ago. There, go on your way, the commander.
To reset, to ensure that we have proper coordination of our men on ground, we hereby appoint General INOG of the BLG as the Commander General of the Armed Forces of Biafra.
well, let me ask a question. When you picture this guy in Ghana, Nigeria, oh, we call you one somewhere. Or this guy, people are saying from Fulani. Don't worry, because of him, I will post my own videos everywhere when I was at home, when I've never come to Europe, or pictures. When you want pictures on your video and gone on all, or maybe the time on all video camera put up at that time. People are not just this guy. Is it from our place? Huh? Is it from our place, brothers? Eh? Let me see somebody say, yes, I know some of them. They said the autopilot is the spirit of Biafra. Okay. No, I'm talking about. Only I will walk from our place. Huh? Eh? Now, It's okay. Ozo le eti ku le ngbo eti
eti la wo da wanted a change
eti le ngbo na arrested me eti le ngbo
baba ala na ba you know which country made
chira ayadra was this ayadra
two friends finish
it's okay I have to go brother I want to thank all of you for being here already I have to go remember this. I saw pictures of him made up like a woman. No, that one is not at home. I know the one we have Afro. I know, no, it's not at home. It's not at home. I don't know whether I have let me see if I have the kind of things I'm asking you. I don't know whether I still have it here. What I mean. I know many of you might not understand. You don't understand what I mean. I wanna help because for you to know about Biafra. Well, on wrong nobi. In the day, man, how the nature of our place is, brothers. Am I not making sense, brother? In the day, it taught you home. So that you never feel the pain. Oh, because of, him or not. No. You feel it. Then, you face reality. You might not look in on all. You know how house will be. I'm on my video now here. Anyway, I don't know, maybe it's in the other phone. I would have show you what I mean. I think it's not here. I would have show you. I'll post it. The video I had. Is it 2020? Is it 2020 or 21? 2020. I think so. When I was. Okay, I don't have it here. Maybe I will find it. Don't worry, I will find it when I go home. So let me greet many of you that are here. Molex, thanks. I greet all of you. Emeka Okasanya, I greet all of you. I am going to find somebody. I want somebody that are very, very good with application. You must be in Western world, please. Who will be managing? I want to give somebody this Facebook to be managing. Somebody will be managing this Facebook so that I will, when I'm not around, the person who can be able to be posting Mazi Nnamdi kind of voice. It is so much, you know. How I wish I'm jobless. I would have been doing a lot of things. But I will divide so that anytime I'm not around, but the criteria of the person, ag my mangish, I'm a my parents, my father, my mother, my family, my umunne, no, my relatives. That only TG, Gaira, Gaira, Malaga, Gubilayo. I want to anything you my Facebook account. Massacre law call here. Then, Anya, Heganona 2-1, Asabala 2-2, 3-2. My mother counting. When I'm going to count in Niger, then now. Account. Negra school, my hem call. Oh, Asin Nandi, Abalandi, 2-1. Asin Bao, Hansale, I saw 2-2 now. So, I will look for somebody who will be managing this Facebook. And, who is an IT technician. So that I think our people need a proper information. And the person must let me know. The person got from, I get my agreement. Oh, I'm get send the, get from my, yeah, get where your parents now, you get when my wemba, ekele, then, get my, I broke away, get back on my own side. And I'm no one, family by family. So I don't want to, age your car, I need to be here. I have to leave you here. Thank you, brothers. Njoku Biafra, yes, I greet all of you. Remember, Mazi Chikedozem is coming tomorrow on Radio Biafra to give us his own words. You know, our leader is going to court on 13th. And in Catalonia, in 11th of this month. And that in Catalonia, guess what? IPOB leadership was invited. I get Lendi get represent here. Oh, to what? Catalonia are looking for their freedom, as many of you know. And we are also looking for our freedom. So we have been invited. So we are going to see how it goes. And we're going to take, if our leader will come out, that one is my must. But what we're asking is that the man have tried. Many of you thought that is this time around is not going to come. Many of you say, I cannot wait. Our leader cannot sleep there again. He need to come out. In the next 2 months, he will come out. And do the LRT this time around. He's coming out, but his coming out is not our problem. If he's to come out, he will come out. Many of you know our end point is not coming out. Our end point is Biafran restoration. And we're going to see to that. Remember us, and let us close it with this music. Remember us, brothers. Let's close it with music. I think this one will be better. That is very short. This one is very short so that I cannot be able to waste much time again. This is a very short one. A very short music. Let me rewind it. Let him start from here. A very short one.
It's okay. It's okay. So, can I hear, brother?
What about the master prophet? I got many better. God, you over, bless you, Oku. Remember this. I sign out, bro.